Forces attack!
This was not the opening overture that these theatergoers expected at West Side Story tonight.
Hey, hey! Ho, ho! That Omar has got to go! Hey.
Close to 30 demonstrators protesting that a New York City ballet dancer, Omar Ramasar, is starring in this Broadway revival less than 2 years after he was fired, then reinstated, in one of ballet's most infamous Me Too moments. Ramasar is being sued by this former ballet student, Alexandra Waterbury, whose ex-boyfriend, another dancer named Chase Finley, shared sexually explicit photos of her with Ramasar, who then returned the favor by sharing similar pictures of his girlfriend.
Omar specifically asked for photographs of me, and so I believe if he hadn't asked, then maybe the photos wouldn't have been taken of me.
The lawsuit is one of six Waterbury has filed against several male dancers, New York City Ballet, and the School of American Ballet. Supporters circulated a change.org petition demanding that Ramasar be removed as Bernardo, a leader of the Sharks gang in West Side Story.
I had no idea that it would be as successful as it has been so far with almost 25,000 signatures.
Many theatergoers at tonight's West Side Story said they'd never heard about this controversy, the petition, or the protest, and they're not quite sure what to think.
I'm sort of torn. I didn't realize what was going on until I got here today.
Everyone is innocent until proven guilty.
I don't know that I want to comment on that right now.
So I do like West Side Story. It's a great story. Unfortunately, I didn't see the protest. It's very sad to hear what happened to her, and I really hope that she does get justice for what happened.
She would ask you not to go see West Side Story.
I'm so sorry.
West Side Story producers did not respond to a Pix 11 request for comment, but have reportedly called Ramasar an exemplary company member. The revival opens February 20th. From the Broadway Theater, McGee Hickey, Pix 11 News.